The WPIAL has already levied its punishment. Now police are filing charges related to a basketball brawl earlier this month. The fight between the Clairton and Monessen boys basketball teams was caught on camera. Police reviewed the footage and have now charged a dozen people with disorderly conduct. Two are in their 30s. Most are teenagers. Police say the charges come at the recommendation of the Allegheny County DA's office.